ladies, gents. We are in Barcelona and we're heading towards La Rambla. In front of us is monument, which seems like Nelson Column in London, Trafalgar Square. As you guys can see over there, the lions, Leonard Smith. I don't know the name of this column. It's Monument Column. That's what it says over there. Well, maybe you can leave a comment about it, as I don't know what's this. Monument or column? That's what it says over there. Metal, proper metal, iron cast. We're gonna need to cross over the road and La Rambla will be over there. Beautiful street, I like it. Can't wait to come here summertime to see how this place looks like during the summer. So now it's December. Let's go, La Rambla. Let's rumble. Oops. In the corner over there, we're gonna see Don Quixote. Wax Museum to that side. Check it out. Don Quixote. You throw a coin over there and he's gonna do some tricks. curious, what's the local time? Local time is 10 to 8 p.m. Monday, 5th of December. Oh, so I noticed now all these shops, terraces, they're closing down. Maybe this one's where they don't have any customers. Well, who knows? At least over here, police days, they're having a chat today with the people. They're stopping cyclists in London. In London, they will say F you, F police. Who cares about police? Because that's London. Let me cross over here a bit. Carrera de Colom. I know about how I am. I'll make a round over here. And go back on Rambla. Oh, this looks nice, man. Like a square. Beautiful square, though. Beautiful lit up square. Lots of restaurants, pubs around here. This looks interesting, though. So they got here fountain. Here says Placa Real. So many skaters over here, you see? It's crazy how many skaters I saw in this city. You know what, I'm gonna go up over there. Looks busy. I'm not gonna do Rambla. Rumble. This is Ferrarn. That's the name of the street. Ferrarn. So let's go. Temple Bar, they got here. Temple Bar, Irish for sure. Yeah, Ireland. Lots of Irish over here, man. What's happening? Irish pubs. I saw so many Irish pubs around here. Hey. Are we gonna go in that square where we've been over there? You see so many alleyways, man.
Over there.
Over there. Loads of alleyways around here. I might be in a Gothic Square. Let me check my Google Maps. Yeah, got in Gothic Square. Oh, that's a nice Christmas tree over here, straight ahead. On the right, I'm going to show you guys now. Piazza di San Giovanni, Giovanni. I think this is the, how you say it, the council or something, parliament council. As I see police around here, and usually this kind of buildings is a government. It's quite a Christmas tree. It's huge, man. It's huge. I see lots of people go that side. I'm wondering what's there. And loads of people down on the road. Oh man. I want to explore so much, but I'm extremely tired, so I don't know where to go. day shift. You need to wait for the day. Let me show you guys how big are these things. And check out my hand. Huge. This is Juame 1 straight. Oh, by nowhere about I am. As Juame 1 that is down over there, down on the road, a tube station named that. Ah, it's so shitty. The stuff you can buy it from here. They have it inside shop. What's that over there? I think over there far end is the cathedral. Yeah, it's the cathedral over there. Let's go down on the road over there to see what's happening. Let's go. Princessa. Oh, we've been here. Yeah, Princessa. That's the name of this street. Princessa. Check out over here. Man, these streets around here is too much. Far end over there, that's me. That's me. where this road goes. Everywhere, bars, tapas, papas, mamas. Check out this. Anybody home? You're right.
How much did that stabilizer cost?
I got it for free. Somebody offered it. Yeah.
Looks fine. That's what I should do.
One of my friends got for it to me, you know, so. Sorry, I live in London. Yeah. Oh, but I've been here. I remember I was going down on the road over there. Nice. Oops, sorry. Man, I can't wait for tomorrow, I'm telling you the truth. On a daylight to explore all this city, all these alleyways. My days, I'm gonna get lost like no tomorrow. I know that.
I did it.
So yeah, ladies, gents, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. And see you in the next one. Take care and all the best.